my youth, myself and my woman, eh? All that. That's not easy, you know, my youth. Right now, I keep both left that, you know.
Oh, Tanisha!
What you mean, my youth? My youth right now appear foolish to talk. She talk about my youth. Every minute she come and tell me about she want to kill herself. And if I never me, she would have killed herself long time and all of this. Then think the no healthy, my youth.
Kill herself for what?
My youth, my me no know, no, my youth. Me no business, you know. Right now, I don't know and done that right now.
No,
I,
man!
I mean, she don't want to kill herself, my youth. Yo, you know what's a matter about? I'm calling her right now. Your credit?
I guess about $15 worth of money.
Call her. I'm never in a long talking.
But don't tell Tanisha for one kill herself.
I'm not telling you, I'm here foolish.
Quiet, Tanisha.
I mean, my youth. Foolish man. Yo. You're my son of babes. Hold on. I'm not talking. Right now, hold on. You're my son. Let me get straight to the point. You see, all of them foolish talk we had them both and with you. I think about it now, I tell you that they got told for me. It's right, you know, a new year now, so here I go. I could just call it a day, could done it. See? I just said done. If you want to go kill yourself now, you can go on. Your business that. Me just know why you do it at my place when me there, you see me? Anyway, big up yourself, rate everything, but it have to do. Yeah.
Yo, Tanisha, what Tanisha want to kill herself for?
I mean, I tell you, my youth.
Tanisha, you are a Christian, my youth.
I mean.
Yo, she call back in.
Watch out. Yeah, where you call back for? Me don't tell you how me say right ago. Where you call back for now?
You see, the reason why I'm going to kill myself, because me have ears. I know you have it too.
Mumba! Yo, walk here, walk here!